PSJA is committed to providing the resources that our students need for teaching and learning to take place.
We're installing our Connect Ed bus solution. What this solution does is it provides Wi-Fi on the bus, so during regular school year, the students will be able to access the Wi-Fi while they're traveling to and from school and to sporting events and field trips and things like that, and do their homework.
We are equipping 119 of our buses with long-range Wi-Fi. I believe this can service at least up to a quarter mile.
During COVID-19, it's an incredible solution because it's cost-effective and it allows the school district to park the bus in a neighborhood and provide Wi-Fi to their students.
We did a survey just to find out exactly where which households did not have internet access. And based on those survey results, we created heat maps, which basically identified these voids that exist out in the district.
So it's really a very simple installation. It includes a router, it includes a modem, it includes an antenna. One of the really awesome things about this particular router that we're putting in here is that the modem that is inside of it is completely removable. That's important for the district because as new technology comes out, as 5G becomes more of a reality and an affordable cost, we will be able to come in, quickly upgrade this by removing that modem and replacing it with a new 5G for a couple $100s, not thousands of dollars to replace and upgrade the technology. The students are going to log in and they will have an authentication portal where they'll put in their student ID and their password, at which point the solution is completely filtered by the district SIPA filtering and content filtering today, so that the experience for the students is exactly the same when they're working remote as opposed to when they're sitting in the classroom.
If we are going to be doing a distance learning initiative, these buses will be out there all the time and we'll have set hours on a daily basis. But if we are doing some type of a hybrid, then probably half of the buses will be out there while half of the buses are going to be doing their normal routes.
Today, if students don't have internet access at home and there isn't internet access on the bus and they don't have access to it, not only can't they get their homework done, they're going to go into school that day feeling defeated. I want all kids to have equity and a good future.
We're going to continue to explore different technologies and different avenues so that we can make sure that we service the needs of our kids.